for all of the staff here at this multicultural festival. And I'm testing the microphone also, if you don't mind. They say they can't quite hear it in the back there. Where they were sitting. Good afternoon, sir. How are you? I would like it closer if I can get it. Okay. That's not really my chosen position, but I work with whatever. With or without microphone. And it's a wonderful, wonderful thing to be here at Jackie Robinson Park. With a name like that, Jackie Robinson Park. It's a place to bring your children. I'm happy to see the children here. They need to be here. You need to be here with them. How are they gonna know which way to go? Always with us. I believe the future is the children. Treat them well. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them the sense of pride. To make it easier, let the children's laughter remind us how we. Everybody's searching for a hero. We need somebody to look up to. Never find anyone to fulfill my need. A lonely place to be. Mm-hmm. And so I learned to believe, and depend on me.
Love.
greatest. The greatest, and he was the greatest. Within we have the greatest gift of all. Take that. Run with it, walk with it. You'll be a winner, you always are. Always winner. Madame Joyce Awumi, Adawumi, said she wanted blues today. Well, I got some of that came from Chicago. They had some of that over there in the drawer, ma'am, yeah? Where's the sound person? Because the pedal is gotten from under my foot. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. One of the big names of record selling. They say, oh, we gotta have this, we gotta have that style. Snoop Dogg is saying what he's saying. That's like, what do you say? Make up your own mind about Snoop Dogg. Bill Doggett made a record, sold lots of records. Didn't have no profanity in it. I had a little like a little suggestive stuff, but depends on how you sing it. If you're nice, if you're not nice, I might sing you that verse. Yeah. Pedal is slipping. Anybody remember the song called Honky Tonk? Well, never mind. The movements are very much the same. Thank you. My grandmother said, you're not going to play any of that barrel house music. Granny, you know I wanted to be a dancer. I'm showing your body. You heard that one, some of you ladies? Well, if it looked better, maybe I'd show my body. But Granny's not here. And so I'm going to sing this little verse for you. Sensuality. First, we're going to turn on all the bright lights, pull down the shades, and lock the door. In case you didn't hear me. The children don't know what we're talking about anyway. Is that hokey pokey? Turn on all the bright lights. The shades and lock the door. Take the clothes off the bed and put the mattress on the floor. Honky tonk, just honky tonk. Just honky tonk. Just honky tonk. Together, all right? pleasure it is to be here. What an honor. And to be in the presence of, I believe, a young lady. I may not have any children of my own, but I say they're all my children. My godchildren. That's right. Her mother is over 100. And we love her so much for being the daughter, and she and her sister are, for having a mother with them that long. In fact, mine left me when I was 10. But she always said to me, in fact, she really only said it one time that I got the words. And this was when she didn't come back from the hospital. But she said, remember, you are no better than anybody else. And that's carried me every place I needed to go. Thank you. To believe in myself and to know that there is also, there is no place like home. Hey, baby, don't you treat me wrong. Ha, don't. I'm warning you. What I say? I can't even say it out loud. Sensuality has been, I mean, whoever, let's not deny that you can't. different interpretation that was on the stage in New York. And didn't stay on the stage because it was probably too much for them in 1930, 1931. London, a woman of color sang this song, written by Coldwater, the number one, who says, I'm gonna do it my way. He was from Peru. Anybody been to Peru? I'm talking about Indiana. Coldwater was born in Peru, Indiana. Studied at Yale, Harvard, lived in Paris. Had a terrible horse riding accident, much pain. Wrote the movie music for the movie Princess Grace was in when she was Grace Kelly. They released it when she was Princess Grace. She brought a lot of money to Monte Carlo, to Monaco. Her highest achievement, and the greatest thing that I applaud her for, praise her for, thank her for, is that she gave a home to one of our expats. I'm talking about Josephine Baker, epitome of beauty. Coldwater's love for sale, and I say, give the right love away. Love for sale. Let the poets pipe of love. You know about it. Let the poets pipe of love in their childish way. I know every type of love. Better far than they. They speak of the thrill of love. I've been through the mill of love. Oh, love, love. Every love but true love. Thank you.
and gentlemen, you're experiencing this wonderful, lustrous sound of this musician, incomparable Miss Emme Kemp. Let's show some love in an awesome way for Miss Emme Kemp. You know Miss Kemp's background. You know you're experiencing Broadway right here among us. This is Emme Kemp, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a version of a love for sale by Coldwater.